We have had such fun doing this concert series, and we are hoping that we will continue it. So I think we have a mailing list, so if you're interested in hearing about what we're going to do next, please sign up. I know in a couple weeks, the country band will be here for two concerts to end this concert series. That is my folk band, who's coming from Los Angeles, and we're looking forward to that. But let me just tell you a bit about why Joy is doing this, and really why we're all doing this. And I want to thank Joy and Paul, because tonight, 100% of the proceeds from this concert will go toward our log cabin renovation. And if you have been out there, you will have an opportunity, because we're going to have a reception after the concert over there. So hang around and walk over there. If you don't have to go outside, you can get through without going out in the rain. So this is kind of what all the fuss is about, if you don't know. Not too long ago, Central Church had a decision to make, and that decision was pretty simple. It was either we're going to tear down the log cabin, or we're going to fix it. And these people decided that they wanted to fix it. So I can tell you that the deciding was pretty painless. Since then, not so much. It's hard. It's kind of complicated to restore an 80-year-old huge log structure. Kind of, we're figuring it out.